All right, so
Bye.
y'all ready? Y'all want to get into this
Hey.
next battle? Or y'all, what y'all want to do?
Yeah, let's get
Ready?
it. Nah, we ready. We ready. Let's go.
All right, so basically, we got Danny Myers versus Mighty Flow. Let me call her
Let's
Mighty
go.
with the Flow, because
All
she's
right.
with the Flow. And do y'all need a coin flip? Do y'all need it? Y'all know we're
No,
going
I'm
verse,
going first,
so.
B.
Oh, talk that shit.
Oh,
At
say
least
no
tonight you
more.
got one, nigga. Smash the coin. Fuck you talking about.
Say no more.
I'm ready.
Whenever you ready, 60 bars Tuesday, Marty with the flow versus Danny Myers about to get it popping, yeah.
Y'all ready?
Ready.
Yeah, fuck it.
Yeah.
Whenever you
I
are.
said I'm about to go. I said another Cali nigga getting killed by NY. Surprise, surprise. Let me get these clips ready to kill you in broad daylight, like boneless five. Many people said that I won't beat you. Other cracker nurses tell me I will die. Well, the results are in, and the lie detector determined that those were some lies. Danny Myers versus Mighty with the Flow. It's about to be lit, because if you tune in on Sunday shows, you know, I'm always talking that shit. I came to put you behind bars like you serving a bit. You getting smoked, 1-0. That's that regular shit. Why you call yourself the bar guy? Bruh, you are not that nice. You gave yourself that title. I'm taking it after I take your life. I could just let you live so you can tell
Yikes.
People about this nice, but I'm not Rich Dollars, my nigga. I am not that nice.
Ooh!
You said you can't even go hard at me because we friends. Like, that shit fazed me. He thought he could stand up to me, nigga. I'm Slim Shady. Go ahead. Take your shot at me, but don't shoot crazy, because if you miss shells, then I'll show you why I am the first lady. You get one shot. Now hold it down.
She fucked me up.
Go ahead. You get one shot. You get one shot. You fuck up, and it's over. Tell your shorty I'll bring the body to her for some closure. I got no morals. I do not respect you. Just because you owe me, I always keep the AR in the middle of the BS, because when shit don't add up, it's my problem solver. Oh, my God. You're not ready for this.
Oh,
shit.
AR.
We should have just
AR
you sleeping. Dozy said not to. Not listening won't take you far, because if we go back to that last bar, I'll explain why that shit go hard. I said I always keep an AR in the middle of that BS. Nigga, that's bars. What are you talking about? I barely felt it. I didn't need no rehearsal, because what I haven't felt for you, Bodega Danny, I promise it'll hurt you. I'm not Lord's. I'm not trying to be controversial, but you look starving, so I said you bars for acting like a bitch. No Snickers commercial. I'm not talking video. Yeah, roll it up. I'm not talking video. When I say these clips real, this is a movie, and you the dumb nigga who didn't listen and got killed. I'm a savage, so I'm gonna do an overkill. So I'm gonna do an overkill within my DNA. So it's only right I bring that prototype to show you how that shit feels.
This will not be another Farrah and Shuni. I get sassy, new nails painted red, his back against the wall. That's hammer time. 100 clips in that arsenal. I'm loaded luck. 9/11 bomb threat, that's a massacre. I got a bad habit. I like to crack heads when I'm shooting up. Let me show y'all how I hit, man. Leave a hollow over his head. He'll call ball game at the end of my round. Me and Marty gonna leave this nigga dead. It's official, flatline. How we killing it? With our own style. But wait, it's prototype on the line. Let me show y'all how I get down. I said, right. When I'm using these massacres, you know I'm killing these hoes. But don't get it twisted, no confused. I got bars for days. Don't act stupid, though. When I let off shots, I'm responsible to control my liquor. Never tripping, even when I have to pull the trigger. But for you, I'ma tip you, treat you with them cheap-ass shoes on. Trip, I'ma dish you, lay you out like an outstanding role on a movie screen. Wide, broadcasting the homicide. To a bad scene, yellow tape everywhere, his organs shutting down. No remorse when I stood up in that Alexis Hirsch driving the coffin to the Williams Temple just to lay his soul in the dirt as Farrah would have done for any funeral. But today is my day. I just used a name scheme to remind you that I'm killing you, but wait, I said Alexis Williams for a funeral. I just used the name team around you that I'm
what
killing you. Okay. But hold up.
What?
It's prototype, nigga. It's prototype, nigga. But hold on. All right. I got a few more bars for you.
All right.
Don't get your panties in the bunch, nigga. Don't get your panties in the bunch, nigga. When I use that automatic heavy things clapping, I'm sounding the ground you want to stand. I ain't come here to debate with you. I ain't doing no plans. So when I use that gun and knife, unite as one, the armor of a knight divided you. By one, I said nine. He ain't get it. I said nine. When this armor used her knight, she divided you by one. It's clear to see you deceived. Nigga, this ain't no game, but bitch, we won.
Yeah, that's crazy. Damn.
Can y'all hear me? Can y'all hear me?
Yeah.
I did too, but it is what it is, man. There's no rules in battle rap, man.
No, That's cool.
She just pulled out the show out of
that's cool.
Let them know how the fuck I do, though.
Yo, man. Yo. I'm about to show y'all why I'm the prototype. I got they bra. I'm about to fuck two bitches. That's a menage a trois. My
damn.
Go ahead and keep talking. Your face looks like a parking lot, and it's heat sparking trying to get that free parking. I'm in this free park. I don't be in a house much. These bitches lie that they said I don't be in their mouth much. I'll be in the south, but I'm west to the day I go. Every day I think about heaven and I pray I go. But either way it go, I don't know which way I go. But lately I've been seeing the things I ask for in prayers show. Like up to this point, I ain't been hit with that care foe. And I've been blessed to see the day I ask for the day before. Go ahead and name your favorite. The name you say ain't the same as a week ago, so I'm glad I ain't your favorite. I lift that thing and blaze it. Gun clap your fleece. Danny Myers raised guns like my son's Master Chief. I brung crack the fiends, brung back the cheese. Stone cats with beans and done that for free. So if these bitches wanna come after me, I will run, scratch, and squeeze at the letter that comes after T. Bitch, think about it. That would be you. They said Danny really bought his business. That would be true. So go ahead and bring your faculty through and find out if I really do the things gangsters actually do. Hoes, I'm in the kitchen, straight making a damn fire. And the 28 straight scraping a damn tire. You straight faking, you damn liar. Y'all ain't gangsters. Y'all more like Clay Aiken and Sid Jaya. Your man fired. Plus, Danny is grinding. These rap niggas should have ran when Danny is rhyming. They try to say their family is shining, but the bloggers let bitches come in between them like Randy and Simon. There's no value in the scene. No magic like Penn and Teller. I'm from where the tellers that have you in a pen still. I knew some men who was born for the cheddar, but all because of that pen, I'm going to the teller. Heifer, bitch, listen up. My progress was stiffened up by them boys in blue who rode through in them different trucks. Suburban Monday, Tahoe on a Tuesday. Next day in a blazer, my tech spraying them haters. I just stay with a laser because my aim is kind of off. Mighty owe me money, so I'll see you on check day for my paper. Bitch, a fiend asking me for more of my crack. Not too different than the war in Iraq. I'm not too pitching with the four on my back. Thankful I'm just alive. It's painful the object survive. I'm tangled in progress and pride. See, this is what we call terror, where small errors quickly get you to the pallbearer. I'll fall never. I'm worth your respect. Danny's fly like my mom gave birth in a nest. Yes, K's burst over top in a sec. Yes, how I made dirt to person in flesh. Stress. A killer man, if he don't control it soon enough, lift your antenna so these bitches get in tune with us. Nothing but room for us. A white kid's option, what car he won't zoom in up. Mine is the tumor cuffs. I starved in my room for months, waiting till I banged him out. Waiting on the change that Sam Cook once sang about. Corner store hanging out, the game where the fare is costly. Where the cops roll by and stare harshly. I could get dope from this crack in my hand, or pimp these holes from the back of my hand. But for the sake of my fans, I spit flow like a trip, and it's clipped from the back of your man. Didn't know six poles was in the back of that van, watching me like boxing referees, like Mike Tyson or Klitschko when he's wrapping his hands. I'm schizo, the fifth blow till I'm chopping the king. Damn, I don't care if it's broad day when I'm spraying towards you. I'll beat the case like De La Hora and his favorite lawyer. You niggas fall when it's time to face the horror. I'm in a state of euphoria. No, fuck.
What?
Going in, blanking.
Killing y'all.
Can I tell my story? Can I tell them why I am who I am? Huh? Show too much love for these niggas to hate me. Even printed calendars for these bitches to date me. But I keep my schedule clear like a picture in HD. Give them a full screen before I hit the escape key. Don't ask what I'm talking about keys for. Nothing to do on the computer, I was keyboard boss. What you think the URL hire me for? The little shop of horror tree smack like he's Seymour. Nigga feed me, no I ain't trying to be greedy. Word Stevie, no wonder no one can see me. When DMX was coming to Locust to check TP, I was on the 7th floor letting bitches play with my PP. Not a punchline, but it's real. Probably hard for you to feel if you ain't grow up on the hill. We was catching jooks to afford our next meal. Before Jack and Jill, niggas was jacking for real. 77 Locust Hill Avenue, Cromwell Tower.